Intergeo 2018 in Frankfurt am Main was a huge success. Even more international, colorful and vibrant. With many enthusiastic visitors and a record number of exhibitors, Intergeo is growing and is simply well received. The atmosphere was great and the organizers drew a positive conclusion throughout.
The ambience is positive in all areas, exhibitors, visitors and conference participants. And the Intergeo became colorful, meaning new audiences from the areas of Smart City, BIM and many new international guests. The bare facts are, we've got over 19,000 professional visitors from over 100 countries, which is actually a record that we reached. 640 exhibitors from 40 countries is very pleasing too. And the conference with almost 1,500 participants was superb. Therefore, the Intergeo 2018 was a total success and we're looking confident and optimistic to the 25th year anniversary in the state capital Stuttgart next year.
For the DVW, I can say that we're ending three very successful event days. We've especially expanded the connection between the trade fair and conference by recognizing the development early on placing such topics on the market. In short, I can say that the Intergeo became more versatile, far more digital and more international. Therefore, we are looking forward to keep improving this development for the next event in Stuttgart in 2019.
Exhibitors and visitors are also delighted with the atmosphere, the contacts, networking and the discussions on solutions from the Geo-IT sector at Intergeo.
This is a great event where we found great new conditions here in Frankfurt with these halls on two levels and open setting. Visitors could walk through easily to orient themselves. There was almost a feeling that we had less visitors with this open floor system, but in fact we had a record high with over 19,000 participants in 3 days and 640 exhibitors, 8% more than in the previous years. You can see that not only the halls, the surroundings, the weather and the location played a role to make us as exhibitors happy with this year's event, but also the direction of the trade fair, including the Smart City Forum, which was very well appreciated, helped to make us very pleased regarding the trade fair.
It's very diverse. You find a lot of companies on a lot of areas that has to do with spatial information, so that's very interesting.
All the different branches of the geodetic area are combined here, and you can see different firms and companies you never heard of before, and I think this is very interesting. Yeah.
The drone technology, the underground detection survey, everything is amazing, so it's a great show, good to be here.
But it's very international, so you have people from all the world, you have companies that are bringing their employees from plenty of places. So for example, I work for Trimble, I come from Colombia, but I work in Belgium, so that's what I like.
Good place that we can meet a lot of companies in one place and 3 days, and I think it's enough to talk with everybody, to meet new people. Yeah.
The top issues of the geospatial sector around digitalization, artificial intelligence, building information modeling, drones and smart city have been discussed in various forums in the exhibition and in the conference. My colleague Andreas Eisinger looked around for the smart city solutions.
Bad Hersfeld in Hessen, Germany, a city with 30,000 citizens, is on its way to become a smart city. At Intergeo, the mayor was presenting what has already been realized in the charming city.
So haben wir eine App entwickelt, mit der die
We developed an app that allows our citizens to measure noise, and the results go to a database. And we installed many sensors that measure particulates or CO2.
Installiert, die also Feinstaub, CO2, Lärmemissionen messen.
People are continuing to flock to the cities. Politicians, planners and scientists have been trying to predict for years about what life in cities might be in the future. Smart cities as a focus of Intergeo 2018. Before a smart city becomes reality, many players have to work together, such as administration or scientific research.
Dann braucht es die innovativen Unternehmen.
And there is a need of companies that are able to adapt their innovations to cities and offer it for other cities as well.
An eine Stadt zu adaptieren, aber dann eben auch in der Lage sein müssen, das zu skalieren und auch anderen Städten anzubieten.
Lighthouse projects like Santander in Spain, Munich or Copenhagen cannot disguise the fact that the road towards smart cities is still long.
Je mehr Daten kommen, desto höher ist der.
The more data, the more automation is needed. That's a problem at the moment. There is a long way to go for developers.
Wir sind noch nicht so weit. Also da ist sicherlich auf der Softwareseite noch einiges zu tun. Und das gilt gleichermaßen auch für Mobilsysteme.
There are many answers to be found, but it's a certainty that the era of smart cities has just started.
And with the following impressions, we say goodbye to you from Frankfurt and look forward to seeing you again in Stuttgart from the 17th to the 19th of September on the 25th anniversary of InterGeo, your leading platform for networking and exchange of the geospatial community. And don't forget, InterGeo TV reports all year round, so stay with us and tune in on YouTube, Facebook or InterGeo-TV.com. Thank you and goodbye from Frankfurt.